Here are some things you don't know about me, Candice Dupree.
Dupree slips inside, scores it with a left hand, and a foul.
My nickname is Pree.
Nice, Pree.
She's so smooth. I so enjoy watching Candice Dupree play.
I have a twin sister. We're complete opposites. She's always been the girly girl, played dress up, and I've always been the tomboy, likes to play sports.
Denied by Dupree, what a block! That was fantastic!
My proudest moment is being the first to graduate from college on my mom's side of the family.
With the sixth pick of the 2006 WNBA draft, the Chicago Sky select Candice Dupree from Temple University.
I wear my number because it's a really long story. I started out with the number 24, and that was taken in college, so it was either go with the 2 or the 4, and I chose the 4.
Dupree, on the move, left hand, got it!
I love that they keep coming back to Candice Dupree. It shows you the trust that this team has in each other.
My go-to move is the jump hook.
Jump hook? Oh, what a move by Dupree.
My favorite on-court moment is scoring the winning basket against the Seattle Storm in the playoffs 3 years ago.
No good. Dupree puts it in with 1.9 seconds left to go. Phoenix battles back.
I grew up playing the saxophone.
How about the smooth gliding play there by Candice Dupree?
Just cool, you know, it's jazzy, contemporary. You look good when you're playing it. If you want to play an instrument, play the saxophone.
Dupree gets her hands on it, controls the tip, and lays it up and in.
When I hear the word playoffs, I think of competition.
Candice Dupree with a nice bucket, number 4 filling it up.
She's hungry at a different level.
Everybody's trying to go after the ultimate goal, which is a championship, and it takes a lot to get there.